So I think first and foremost, the fact that the team understood real estate and the specific needs that real estate buyers have and the real estate developers need to therefore service. Taking a generic CRM platform that applies to other industries, let's say banking or consumer goods or telecom, is often a force fit when you apply it to a different context like real estate. So here was a team that had developed a platform specifically for real estate, so it fitted our needs very well. They understood at a very deep level what works and doesn't work from a marketing, sales and customer response perspective. And so those were features that were already thought through and implemented in the platform. And that has helped us tremendously.